quite slowly, just by applying power and full-up elevator, it will raise the hose up. Hopefully it will sit quite nicely in the propane. A little bit more grease there was, there we go. From there you can actually drop them back. The aircraft is slowly drop rolling. You can see he's not actually using any aileron at all. It's just literally sitting there like that. And then he backs it down to the ground, which is incredibly powerful like that. So there you go, small amount of aileron, stop the port roll, and there's the bunch all looking at the start. She's probably a little bit confused. Again, you can hear that's not full power on the engine, so there's plenty of excess power if you want to climb out. It's so stable in the hole. A little bit more power and it's in the air for climb away.